I'm Daniel Barenboim, and I would like to welcome you to this episode about Deconstructed, today on the subject of courage. As we all know, there are many kinds of courage. There's physical courage, intellectual courage, musical courage, social courage. But they all have, I think, something in common, which means that you dare to go to just before the precipice, just before it's dangerous. And then either you stop or you fight it. In music, it is very important because music depends on so many things, on the harmony, on the melody, on the rhythm, on whatever. But it depends a lot on volume and intensity. And when the intensity grows and the volume grows, then this is not an example of courage, because that's how the music is constructed. But when the music grows in volume or in intensity and then stops short, it goes to the precipice but doesn't really let it go. That requires a great amount of courage. You know, when they play in the orchestra or solo and it gets louder and louder and louder, then to make sudden what we call in music in Italian subito piano, at once piano, it requires a lot of courage to make the crescendo, the growing of the intensity to the end and just shy away at the last moment. It is much easier to round it all off and stop getting louder before it gets soft. There are many examples of this. I would like to play for you Beethoven's Waldstein Sonata, which has a lot of this. The second subject is... Now. Would be normal. But he writes subito piano to make this crescendo to the end. It requires a lot of courage. It would be much easier to do. Thus depriving the music of one of the most important elements. And this element of courage, of daring, is very important. It is also very important when you play in front of the public, to have the courage to really dare everything. You know, we need to be extremely modest when dealing with the music. We need the modesty to learn exactly how it is written and how to do it, etc. But if we decide to play in front of public, it means we think we deserve to be heard, and people can come to the concerts and do that. And then when you are on stage, you need this courage. You need the courage to show that you are above it, and this is what communicates to the public so quickly. There's nothing that communicates from the stage to the audience as quickly as insecurity. Thank you for listening. I hope it was interesting for you, and I would be delighted to hear any comments you might have. Thank you very much.